November 29th. The workout is Bradshaw. That is 10 rounds, 3 handstand push-ups, 6 deadlifts. Loading for the guys is 225. For the ladies is 155, 12 pull-ups, and 24 double-unders. For the handstand push-ups, if you are at the point where you can do some prescribed, but maybe volume is an issue here, we want you to try to go at least maybe half the rounds as prescribed, or a version harder than what you've been doing, and then you can go to a different scaling option there. And from there, we'll go to 6 deadlifts. The deadlifts should not be an issue. The weight should be something that you can do unbroken. You should move through those fairly quickly. 12 pull-ups after that. The pull-ups is going to be a sticking point for a lot of people. If you're not a pull-up ninja, you want to think about breaking those up early. Short, fast sets, move through them, but break them up early. You don't want to stick here. Then 24 double-unders. If you do not have double-unders, we want at least 6 double-under attempts. Then from there, you can go to 24 singles. All right, guys, hope it's fun.